who had the ability to make a little bit of a turn into the camera like a drop grabber. That's pretty hard to see out there in the scrappers.